Okay, welcome back to Mr. Survival. We're working a little bit more on our new walls because the zombie decided to make its way into my base. So we gotta bolster our defenses a little bit here. Hopefully this will keep them from just walking right in. To do a just a staircase. Build another log cart. Nails, logs, and planks. I think I might do that. Still gotta work on my generator too. I should probably, after I'm done gathering these last of these logs, I'm gonna go take a run around and see if I can't get some more. I'm glad I thank you so much for letting me know that you can carry more than one log at a time, because I was just carrying one at a time. And that would be something else to be running back and forth. Station must be that. This is the old mine, which I don't have a pick yet, so it's not going to really do me any good. Plus, you don't want to go in there because there's, how many did you say, six zombies in there, and you don't want to save when you're inside the cave. So what we're going to do is we're just going to hit the surrounding area. Thank you. sure. Sometimes I'll have a backpack kind of hid down there, in the corners like that. Pick on me, or the lockpick, just in case. Nice. I always like to find shotgun shells. Break those cars down too. Oh, I didn't bring my gas cans. Well, at least the that tire, I don't really need a tire right now. I don't have my gas can, but I want to get my sledgehammer so bad. Nice. it won't, 17%'s not gonna do much damage to that. I love having the trailer, it's kind of a sense of security. Like there's one up on top. How do I get up there? Whoops. Come on. I can see ya. Yeah, well, I should have just left this stuff in there. Better compound bow. We're not gonna really use it right now, but... So we keep the gas can on us just in case we can grab gas out of the... cars. Oh, there's a suitcase. Fine. And rifle. Okay, good. We'll take the rifle out of it right away. Thank you. break those down. I wonder. I don't know. Is there bad guys in there? Not hearing any. I guess we could try to break it down. It does have some gas in it. Stamina. It's like I don't. Oh, I took it down. Yike. Not hearing any zombies. Down in there is not a good place. Not much in here either. See if there's anything up there, but there might be stuff downstairs, but I'm not gonna go in there yet. What's the difference between the blue and the silver ones? I accidentally hit the use the fishing stuff button. Did I, I took my coins out of my pocket. It figures. I could have used those coins. Guess I could run and grab them when I take some of the stuff back. Not gonna be that now. Should go grab as much soda out of that machine as I can.
Thank you.
how I hate it when I do that. Oh my goodness. Ammo out of there. Leave that gas cannon here. Thinking those arrows are probably usable in that bow. I still do that little bit of a fall backwards thing when you... Oh, wait a minute, did I... No, I didn't empty it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, we're already down. Let's just go. Yeah, let's grab these. To try setting some of these up at the door of the gas station, see if I can't blow up the zombies inside by shooting them. be inside the gas station permanently, but they don't let you respawn pretty quickly. This shelf doesn't disappear like my other one. Could use a little something to drink. Yeah, I need a chain still. Let's take a look what we need for, we need four gears. Like, is it worth, like, upgrading this? Is there an upgrade for, for this? Generator, what does it need? Oh, it needs the gears, okay. Try to, which was the one that needs all those gear? It needs four gears for this. And that needs five gears. So, let's see, with eight of these, how many can... Oh, jeez. Only built two of them with that. Advanced parts too. I don't know. Let's see what's okay. That's gonna be the chain. I don't know if that unlocks next. Let's see the sledgehammer. Oh yeah, that's what I need, those ingots. Let's look at the sledgehammer. I need those. We need this. Okay. Okay, we're gonna grab planks. Cause I want to get the sledgehammer. Glad I did just randomly upgrade something. Okay, we're gonna leave off this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments. And Merry Christmas if you don't get a chance to check out my Christmas video I'm releasing tomorrow morning. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you to Chris and Heather for being channel supporters by being members. And thank you everybody for clicking that like button and commenting and being subscribers. Have a great rest of your day.